receiving. It's post time, game three. Game three is on. Chris on the left. Now the turn. Dropped in for the point. Point two. Up next, it's Robin Baloda, 273. On the back. Now Cruz. Point two. Rastock and Johnny, next pair, 274. To my Johnny. Christina with a Cortana. Now the two all shot and it's out of play. Oh, it's in play. Judges decide it's in. Point goes to four. Now for a serve five, it's Ray Rapoto. Left hand side, Rapoto. Forward now for Rastock. Soft for Sesta, point to four. Up next, it's Mikey and Gallo Mallow. 4-7-6. Left hand side for Gallo. Two all shot. Now Mikey on the left. Karam, full of point, point of four. Well, serving seven, next two, Jesus Loran. Approval around. It's out of play. That brings out the final team, Becky and Tarullo for Civic. Point to eight. That completes round one. So points are worth two. They're doubled up, eight serving one. One for Becky, point to one. They pick up a double now, so three back out. Roof of Loda. Colorado sends it deep. Loda on the 11. Point to three. Next up, it's Restita and Chris, 3-0-2. Driven back down, four below down. Chris Roos. Have a turn. Left-hand side below that. Point to two. 2-7-5. Now, Chris. Point to two. 6 points now. Restina Kriya's possible game point for the three team. They'll serve for the two team, rather. They'll serve six. Thank you. comes out of the Sestar point and game. Restina Kriz, the winners, 4 second. We play for third, 1-3. Point three, they'll take third. Result 2-4-3, game three, Restina and Kriz, the winners.